You're not a ghost. Have you come to help us? Ah, you have Father's bracelet.
I'm not a ghost. I'm trying to save everyone from this place. You look familiar. Are you one of the Burtons?
Yes, my name is Carrie. My father did terrible things and brought this curse on all of us. He isn't even himself anymore. He's become something else. Whatever existed of my father is gone, and only the spirit of the estate itself is left. It craves only power. It forces spirits to feed on each other, so that it can feed on them too. But I haven't seen anyone come as far as you have. Please, help me find my father's old grimoire, and I will show you how to defeat the spirit. Here, you'll need this.
Thank you.
Take a look. You'll need some special items that belong to my family, but I'm sure you'll be able to find them. Once you collect everything, the grimoire will have the power to exile the spirit. Oh no, it's here! Run! I'll hold it off, but you must run!
Come on! We need to get out of here!
Can you see me now? I'm so glad I found you. Now we have to get you out of here, but there's a magical seal on the door.
You have no idea how glad I am to see you. About that seal, I found a weird fang with an old note saying that it can destroy magic spells. Do you think it might help? Be back. I don't think I ever want to see this place again.
If Ray couldn't find you, I was fully prepared to break the walls down. So, what's the plan now?
Believe it or not, I met Carrie Burton's ghost. She told me that her father's spirit changed beyond recognition and became the spirit of the estate. Luckily, she also told me how to exile him. So, let's finish this together. Hey, have you found Michael?
No. It looks like he just disappeared, along with the bracelet and record. I don't think it's a coincidence.
Do you think he stole them? We'll have to deal with that later. For now, we have to get away from this place. I think we've all seen enough of it. And so, we left the estate with one mystery still unsolved. But I believe the answers will come in time.
I did everything you asked, and she didn't notice anything. Yes, of course, Mr. Rogers.